So medulla oblongata is a posterior part of the hindbrain. It is a posterior part of the hindbrain. So it extend from the pons varoli. The medulla oblongata extend from the pons varoli continuous to the spinal cord, and the medulla oblongata includes central nervous system and coughing, sneezing, swallowing, feeding and respiratory muscles also. So the medulla oblongata is a posterior part of hindbrain. Posterior part of hindbrain. So the medulla oblongata extend from the, it will extend from pons varoli. It extend from pons varoli and continuous to spinal cord. So it includes respiration, CNS, coughing, sneezing, thirsty and feeding, swallowing. So these are comes under medulla oblongata. Medulla oblongata is a posterior part of hindbrain, extend from pons varoli and continuous to spinal cord. It has respiration, it includes the respiration, CNS, coughing, sneezing and thirsty, feeding and swallowing.